Thanks for the lemon. Hello. How are you? Good, I'm doing good. Well, that's good. So what are you doing right now? Drawing, but no ideas what to draw. You have any pets? You could draw your pets. I have 4 goldfishes. Wow. Aren't fishes hard to maintain? Good for you. Also what? Did you check about Discord? I forgot. Sorry. I was busy helping our cat, you know, adjust here. We have a cat right now. Wanna see her? Change topic. Yeah, I actually forgot. I became distracted by our cat. Honestly though. But I'm gonna check it later after the stream. I feel so guilty. Gonna write it right now on my to-do list. So, have you decided what you would like to draw? I'm drawing a guy holding a katana. Ooh. I think it would be very cool. Do you use reference? By the way, how should I call you? Good Hunter. No references. Wow. But you can call me Hunter. Hunter's fine. Don't you wanna like is that your nickname or what? It's named after my pet hamster who passed away like 2 years. Oh, sorry to hear that. To read that. Hamsters have like very short lifespan, so I'd love to have a pet hamster, but you know, it just hurts when they go so fast. I had like 3 hamsters back when I was in elementary school. Have you had any other hamsters before that? I had two. One male and one female. They gave birth to four of them, and four of them are males, so everyone died in the end. Aww. That's really great when, you know, it means that you could take care of newly born hamsters too. I think it's hard to, you know, maintain a big set of pets. And that means you're good at having pets. Did you have any more pets, like, except for hamsters and fishes? My character should have long or short trousers. Turtles, oh, turtles are cute. they're also dead. When did you have a turtle? So you like unique pets, huh? Like 4 years ago. How long is their lifespan? I don't know about turtles' lifespans. Not leave them to. Oh, that's really nice. Don't know too. Why didn't you have dogs or cats? You don't know too. Yeah, it's okay. How's your drawing? ang tamad. Thank you for the lemons. So many lemons. So many lemons. Doing great. And then ice cream. Thank you. Yeah, sure. You have you could send it to me on Instagram or Twitter, or I don't know. Where would you want it to send? Thanks for the lemon. Wantamad, how are you? Doing good, thanks for asking. You're welcome. What are you doing today? Sent in Instagram. Okay, I'm gonna look at it. This looks really cool. Would you mind if I show it? Looks really nice. Again? Okay, wait. Is it focusing? Yeah, looks really nice. Good job. I actually love how you sketch with the 3D stuff. I don't really do that, but yeah, looks good.
Feet start to tremble, they lift up the ground. I leave it all behind, and I can see the horizon.
Kamusta Cavite? Kala ko nasa Manila pa din, boy. Good hamster. Yeah, you could show me your drawings. I bet it's all cute and cool. Ikaw, nasa Makati ka pa din. For inspiration. Wait. Maka jump scare to. Charot. Ooh. This looks. Are all of this your works? Continue with email. Maya mo natignan tapos yung drawing. Nadi-distract ako. Wait lang. Ooh, and drawings. Hamter, I love this Boku no Hero. Boku no Hero 1. Wait. I'm gonna show it. Focus. Hero. It's not focusing. Anyways, it's not focusing. Wantamad, are you drawing right now? I'm a 12-year-old kid. Do you believe me? Yeah! I do. And are you planning on improving your drawings? I was drawing some pages on my webcomic, but I got bored in doing. Yeah, slightly burnt out. You have a webcomic? Where are you posting those? Definitely improving. Huh? That's good. It's better to start early on. Right, Wantamad? Your question. Sorry. I said it's definitely cool to start at a young age, you know, in terms of drawing. Practicing early on. That's not a question. Said right, Wantamad. That's the question part. Everyone in my class likes sports. I like it too, but I like to draw the other ones out. Yeah. I have this classmate back in high school. He likes to draw he's always drawing on at the corner of the classroom. But he's very good right now. He's very great at drawing. So yeah, it's really nice. Mochi mochi. Have the cat. I have the cat near me. Gotta go, need to meet up with some friends. I'm sure. Thanks for stopping by. Take care. And have fun with your friends. Apple cut what? Buhok mo. Ah, ewan ko, hindi ko alam tawag sa buhok ko. Gupit ng makapal buhok. Hindi ko sure. Pero baka nga. Ikaw naka-apple cut ka ba din? Ka din ba? Search ko na. Parang apple cute apple cut. Alin ba talaga dito yung apple cut? Iba-iba yung itsura niya. Pero baka ganun na nga. Ang alam ko ano, Tay? Long pixie cut. Arte, di ba? Joke. No offense sa mga hairdressers. Pero hindi din siya long pixie cut. Ewan ko, basta gupit. Ilan na uptime? Anong uptime? Uptime? Ah, sorry, hindi ko alam yung mga terms na yan. 59, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. Magsasaktong isang oras. Bakit? Bakit? Saan ipopost yun? Sa Instagram po. Tsaka sa ano? Twitter.
Arte.
Sa Twitter. Ikaw ba sa mga pinopost mga drawing mo? Hindi ko pinapost online mga drawing ko. Weh! Talaga. Hindi niniwala. Pero yung webcomics sa webtoons. Ba't yung pinapost online? Hindi ako mahilig mag-social. Sabagay. Toxic din minsan. Pero buti na ka, ano ko nang nakakuha ka ng mga followers mo, no? Sa stream lang, tsaka ano, webtoons. Wala akong followers. Hmm? Sa ano, DLive, di ba meron ka? Alam ko madami. Yung mga readers ko sa web, hindi na ako follow sa akin. Hmm. Kamusta webtoon? Okay ba? Grabe siya. 50 follows talaga. Grabe maka-down. Yan naman ako siya mga 50 followers mo. Sa webtoon ba? Anong site yan? Tingin nga mamaya marami pala yan. Hindi live mga PT followers lang. Okay, meron ako 500 plus followers na nanonood sa akin tingin nila live stream 1. Yung 1 ako lang din. Ala. Oy lang ako din naman, isa lang isa, dalawa. Swerte na nga pag tatlo. May schedule ka ba? Nanonood ng replay mo? May replay ka ba? Punta ka na lang sa channel ko, click mo yung webtoon panel, tinatamad ako. Okay. Sige, check ko mamaya. Sana maalala ko. Marami namang readers dun sa ano, webtoon mo. Tinatamad, one tamad nga kasi, di ba? Okay naman yung webtoon. Mahigpit ba doon sa webtoon? Kasi nag-ano ko eh. Alam mo yung tapas? O kaya dating tapastic, ganun. Basta tapas na yung pangalan niya ngayon. May mini-webcomic ako doon dati. Tapos parang narinig ko yung webtoon. Curious ako nung meron sa webtoon. Hindi naman ako seryoso sa pag-stream. Stream lang ako pa. Okay, ako din eh. Mag-stream na ako para magkaroon ng kapal ng mukha. Ilang habol ko dun. Magkaroon ng confidence. Meron din ako tapas dati kaso dinilit ko na. Parang walang tao kasi. Mas marang readers. Oh, di ba ano, may mga... Tag dito, may mga ad points ka na makukulik dun sa tapas. Sa webtoon ba, nung meron? Nagkaroon ako ng ano dun eh. Nang... Magkano ba yun? 3K din at 3K? 4K? Nakalimutan ko na eh. Basta yun, karoon ako ng ganun dun, kaka-post ng comic. Webtoon mo lang ganun, pero ngayon meron na silang AdSense support. Meron ka ba noon ngayon? AdSense support? May requirements yun.
Beep beep.
Hindi pa pwede yung webcomic ko eh. Pero pag na-reach ko yung requirements, apply ako siya. Ano ba yun? Ilang, pero kung may Patreon ka, pwede mo link dun sa webtoon, tapos bahala na yung mga tao mag-donate sa'yo. Sabagay, mas malaki yung ganun. Patreon or ano? Coffee. Ano ba mas okay? Sabagay, yung Patreon may rewards eh, no? Drawing lang ba gagawin pag mag-live ka? Mabagal kasi yung computer ko eh. Di ako pwede maglaro. Ikaw naglalaro ka din, di ba? Eh, nagko-commission ka din ba? Saka kumuha ng ano, mga nagpapa-commission sa'yo. Ano gamit mo pang stream? Ano, ngayon, sa Restream? Restream.io? Kasi ano, ini-stream ko din to sa Twitch. Tsaka DLive. Pare sila. Hindi pa naman ako affiliate. Kailan mo na magiging affiliate. Pag, alam ko kasi pag affiliate lang yung bawal na mag-stream ng parehas eh. Ah, program. Sorry. OBS. OBS. Ikaw, ano gamit mo? Pwede. Pag nag-stream nga ako, DLive Twitch Mixer. Talaga? Pwede pala yun? Sabi kasi sa ano, bawal daw eh. Baka pag nahuli ka lang, bawal. OBS, edi mas mabilis yung PC mo sa akin. Hindi nga ako makapag-stream gamit OBS. Bakit ano gamit mo? Mabagal ba OBS? Hindi ko sure. Hindi ko alam, yun lang kasi yung ginagamit ko dati nung nag-testing ako. Kaya, ito na yung ginagamit ko. paid program gamit ko. Meron yung action. Hindi ko alam yan. Wala akong pambayad sa ano eh. Mga paid program. Libre lang ako. Saan ka nakakakuha ng pambayad? Pwede ba malaman? PM na, magsaing ka na. Ha! Nakapagsaing na ako kanina. Mga ano ko nagsaing? Mga... Ano to? Ano oras yun? 11. Tapos hanggang hapunan na yun. Hoho, tamad kasi ako. Try mo din mag-stream sa Mixer. Mas madami nanonood doon ng mga... Talaga! Pag nag-stream ako drawing, yun yung pinakamarami kong viewers. Oo! Oh, sige nga.
Testing ko nga yan. Next time. Baka mga next week. Sama ko na din yung ano. Sama ko na din yung Mixer.
Kaso dito sa ano yung sa gamit ko ngayon na restream, parang may error yata ngayon yung ano. May error siya na... Ewan ko, nakalimutan ko na basta error. Sa Mixer side. Sa Mixer side.
Sana next week wala na.
Shadow Star.
Thanks for the lemon.
Ay, sorry. Kaparehas kasi nagtunog. Thanks for following.
Sorry.
Thanks for following, I mean. Ano gamit mo ba? Laptop?
Yes po, laptop po.
Ikaw? Desktop? Wala ako, laptop, desktop lang. Pero mas maganda ang desktop ah. Mas madaling ayusin. Pero naglalaro ka din ng game sa laptop mo. Oh. Sims 4. Nung naglibre siya. Yun lang nalalaro. Tapos may, pero may ano, 3DS. Kaso hindi ko rin nalalaro lang oras. Naantok ako, idli muna ako. Have a good stream, chai. See you next stream. Bye bye. Titigil ko na din 'te. 4 o'clock na din. Bye bye. See you next stream. Thanks for watching. Bye 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 bye.